We're now making the base plate for the welding to go onto for the chassis. So we're attaching these straight pieces of wood to make sure that it isn't bowed at all. Now I'm going to draw the chassis onto the board using pencils and different tools ready so that then we can jig it to weld it. Teeth and claws and slamming doors at you. If this is all we're living for, why are we doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself. It's funny how reflections change, and we're becoming something else. I think it's time to walk away. Come on, let it go. Chassis rails are now all marked out on the board so they can line up and be bolted down, so I can weld the front section up to here, then tilt it the angle it will be so that I can weld this section. No force on earth can make it feel right. No. Oh, trying to push this problem up the hill, it's just too heavy to hold. Now's the time to let it slide. Come on, let it go. We've cleaned the welds on this section so that the long pieces can go on flush. We now need to line up and weld the side rails, which cross over on there. He came dancing across the water. The side rail up to the second rail is welded on, but we had a couple of issues where I hadn't measured enough on this one, so the angle was wrong and this was wrong, but with a bit of reworking and hammering, they're now done. We need to cut this cross beam to size and then weld everything up properly. Looking for the new world in that palace in the sun. On the shore lay Montezuma with his coca leaves and pearls. In his halls he often wandered with the secrets of the world, and his subjects gathered round him like the leaves around a tree, in their clothes of many colors for the angry gods to see. And the women all were beautiful, and the men stood straight and strong, and they offered life and sacrifice so that others could go home. And hate was just a legend, and war was never known, and the people worked together, and they lifted many stones, and they carried them to the flatland. Dad has kindly welded the main section of the chassis Now needs a bit of clean up with the angle grinder, and then we can continue.
Died along the way, and they built up with their bare hands what we still can.